Augustine Corrado with Proactive Investor's Small Cap Snapshot, where we report on small cap names on the move. Arcadia Biosciences is on the rise after revealing it will collaborate with Ardent Mills, a flour milling company, to develop and commercialize new wheat varieties. The first leg of their collaboration will focus on extending the shelf life and improving the flavor of whole wheat products. The extended shelf life wheat trait was developed using Arcadia's extensive library of wheat lines that vary by genetic composition and gene function. Allot Communications is also popping after announcing better than expected third quarter earnings and upping its full year revenue guidance as it continues signing deals with major telecom operators. The network security and intelligence solutions company reported a net loss of 3 cents per share on revenue of $24.2 million. Allot surpassed Wall Street's estimates of a net loss of 5 cents per share on revenue of $23.69 million. For the full year, the company expects revenue to be between $93 and $95 million. CEO Erez Entebbe highlighted the company's slew of recent security deals as a driving force behind the revenue boost. Shares of Malibu Boats are making waves after the boatmaker sailed past Wall Street's earnings and revenue forecasts for its fiscal first quarter. The Tennessee-based company posted adjusted earnings of 67 cents per share on sales of $123.5 million. The results exceeded the Street's estimates of 55 cents per share on revenue of $114.1 million. Malibu Boats designs and makes a broad range of recreational powerboats, including performance, sport, stern drive, and outboard boats. Shares of Sun Hydraulics were slipping on the Russell 2000, meanwhile, after the manufacturer of screw-in hydraulic cartridge valves and manifolds fell short of Wall Street's third-quarter estimates. The Florida company posted net income of $11.6 million, or 44 cents per adjusted share on revenue of $135.8 million in its latest quarter. The results failed to meet the Street's expectations of 40 cents per share on revenue of $101 million. Sun Hydraulics forecasts that the full-year revenue will fall between $500 and $507 million. Thanks for watching our report today from our newsroom in Midtown Manhattan. I'm Christine Crotto.